Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to do your mid-September reading and we'll see what are the guidance messages for you in the middle of the month. Okay, so for those who are new to my channel, a warm welcome to you all, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider subscribing and hit the bell notification icon as well so that you will be able to get updated about my latest videos. And this is a general reading. It might or might not resonate with all of you. Alright, so let's see what is there for my Pisceans in the middle of September. Please, my spirits, guides, angels, please guide me to guide my Pisceans for the middle of the month, mid-September, for my Pisces. Let's see what is there. Okay, so let's see what is the situation right now. Ten of Swords. So this is the environment around you right now. This is some kind of a betrayal, some kind of, you know, some kind of a bad ending, I would say. This is like, you know, some kind of, this ending is really not good, but still, you know why we call this ending good? Because after this Ten of Swords, the person, you know, you'd start a new beginning after that thing. So I won't say it is a bad ending, but yes, the things which are actually going on, they might be not good, not really good. What's the obstacle? Five of Wands. So might be more than two people are involved in the situation. This is some kind of a conflict, some kind of an argument, you know, some kind of a competition might be as well. So that is why when you have when you want to reach a level wherever you want to go, like it might be a job promotion, it might be a new job, whatever, you want to enter a new university, an exam of yours, a relationship. So whenever you want to go to a particular situation, you have to fight for that, and that's why there is a lot of conflicts, a lot of fights in the situation because of some kind of ending. Okay, what's happening in the subconscious? So this is the subconscious energy over here with the Eight of Pentacles. This is the foundation of the situation. The foundation of the situation is telling me that there was a lot of efforts which actually were put in the situation. Everything was working fine. You really had put a lot of efforts in the situation. A lot of time was given in the situation. Then what happened? What happened in the past? Knight of Rods. A lot of passionate energy over here. When you really decide something, when you are really passionate about something, some new beginning, some kind of a new relationship, new job, this is that enthusiastic energy which actually just does things abruptly. You know, when you enter into a relationship and you just are so excited that you are so happy. Okay, a new job, when you just enter in this new job, new whatever. Okay, so this is that excited energy over here. But this Knight of Rods is very temporary, you know, it just goes and comes back, that kind of energy. What's in your mind with the Nine of Cups? So this is your aim, your purpose, your goal is the Nine of Cups over here, because you want happiness, you want content, you know, when you just want happiness, there are some wishes which you really need to fulfill. Your brain is telling you that you want to do something. Your wishes are something else. You want to fulfill your wishes and your brain is just working for that particular thing. You want this thing, that means you want this thing. You want happiness, you want a satisfied life, that is what you want. That is why this Nine of Cups is here. What's your future energy? It's Two of Swords. This is a very dicey energy because with the Two of Swords, he is always confused. Two of Swords also tells us that, you know, in your future, the universe is telling you that what might be a situation where you really need to think some situations. Think about the situations in which you are dealing with no people involved, okay? when you just sit calm, your eyes are closed, your ears are closed, and you don't want to listen to anyone, you don't want to see anyone, and you really need to just sit and relax and think, and then whatever answer you will get, that is the perfect answer for you. Two of swords, after two of swords, three of swords come. Three of swords means heartbreaks. Okay, so if this is a decision about heartbreak or some kind of decision, so after the decision is made, one thing, you have to leave one thing, and then you have to move on with another, because there are two situations. Obviously, you will choose one thing and the other thing will suffer. The other thing will actually get a heartbreak or whatsoever. So if you are, if there are two situations with your job, so one you have to take, one you have to lose. Okay, so this is the law of nature. You cannot get two things. You have to leave one thing. All right. So how you see yourself right now? You feel pressurized. You are in full of torture. You are, there's some kind of heaviness which you are actually feeling, and your heart is burdened. Your body is burdened with that. There are responsibilities over your head, and you feel like exhausted. You are tired. Yeah, I hear you. So how people see you? People see you as the Ace of Cups, a new beginning, a new love beginning, somebody who can give love, somebody who can share love, somebody who can just, you know, love the idea of being loved. So with the Ace of Cups, this is a very beautiful card. People see you like someone who has a lot of love to give. Okay, so the lessons which you need to learn. Six of Swords. So you need to learn, so by the universe, the message is you really need to go towards the calmer waters. You need to go towards peace. Whatever is giving you happiness, whatever is giving you peace, go towards that. That is what the universe message over here. The lesson which you need to learn. Okay. So what's the final outcome? Five of Pentacles, separation. So, you know, being left out and cold. So after this Two of Swords, when you will take the decision, so somebody, you have to leave someone in the cold, or you might be this person who actually feels, you know, when you feel like being left out in the cold or being left out. But this is not you. I don't feel so, because you are in the situation in future. You are the one who is deciding. You are the one who is actually deciding between two things. So when you will leave one, so and you will take one and you will leave one, so the situation will come that you have to leave someone, and you have to, if you, there are two jobs, you have to leave one job. Okay, whenever there are two situations you are in. But the best message over here with the universe is that you have to go towards that thing which actually gives you happiness. The, you know, mental satisfaction, inner satisfaction, inner calm, inner peace, that is what you want, and that is the universe also wants you to go towards. All right. Okay, let's see, why is this Eight of Pentacles over here in the subconscious energy? Why is the Eight of Pentacles over here in the subconscious energy? Three of King of Rods and Three of Rods. So you are waiting for, you know, you're waiting for someone else to take a decision. I feel that, you know, when, because this is a decision maker, King of Wands, and this is the weight of a decision to be made. But you are looking towards someone else to make a decision, to make a decision for you, because a lot of efforts, you have already applied the efforts which were actually needed, and now you want that someone else should come and take the decision from your head. But I don't feel that someone else is going to be someone else. No, this is you. This is you over here, Pisces, King of Rods. Well, this is fire energy, but over here the energy is in you, Pisces. So this is someone who has to take a decision. This is someone who is ready, because King of Rods, he always takes the best decision. He is someone who can decide, who can do stuff, if he is taking a decision, he puts them into action as well. Okay, so this is you. So stop waiting for someone else to take a decision. It's only you who will take the decision and who will make the things work. All right, so that is all from my side, my Pisces. I hope it helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.